thank you, Lord. We bless you. Father God, bless all the fathers who walk after you and have your heart for their children, just as you have for each and every one of us. We pray and bless for those who don't have their father here with them, but we pray that your loving heart and spirit just touches them and be with them this day and all the days. We bless you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Grandma used to pray out loud by her bed every night. To me it sounded like mumbling, like she was out of her mind. She said, boy, this is the kind of prayer, it's what saved my life. You ought to try it sometime. Now I know she was right. She was talking to Jesus. She was talking to Jesus. She'd be talking to Jesus for all of her life. My mama used to drag me to church Sunday mornings and every night of the week. Khaki pants, a shirt and tie. Boy, I put up a fight. She said, son, one day you'll thank me for having God in your life. And yeah, I know she was right. Yeah, my mama was right. She was talking to Jesus. She got me talking to Jesus. Got me talking to Jesus. Yeah, my mama was right. 'Cause now I'm talking to Jesus. Yes, I love talking to Jesus. I'll be talking to Jesus for the rest of my life. Come on, sing. What a friend we have in Jesus. What a friend we have in Jesus. What a friend we have in Jesus. Oh, what a friend we have in Jesus. What a friend we have in Jesus. What a friend we have in Jesus. Oh, I've got three of my own now, trying to raise them upright. My youngest is 36. I remember what it was like. Trying to deal with the drama, trying to figure out the questions of life. I've been looking for a way to show him how to make it all right. He used to walk in my room while I was saying my prayers every night. He'd say, I'd come back later. I can tell you have a lot on your mind. I said, it's not an interruption. You couldn't have picked a better time. 'Cause I was talking to Jesus. Come over and give it a try. We started talking to Jesus. We started talking to Jesus. We started talking to Jesus. Whoa. And now he's talking to Jesus. Thank God he's talking to Jesus. I hope he's talking to Jesus for the rest of his life. What a friend we have in Jesus. What a friend we have in Jesus. What a friend we have. There's no wrong way to do it. There's no bad time to start. It don't have to sound pretty. Just tell them what's on your heart. 'Cause it's not a religion. It's more like a friendship. Just talk to your father like you are his kid. Just start talking to Jesus. Just start talking to Jesus. You can talk to Jesus whenever you like. Just start talking to Jesus. Just start talking to Jesus. You keep talking to Jesus for the rest of your life.
Come on, sing it, church.
Whoa.